Constantly consuming matter in three different states just to maintain homeostasis? Some call it life, but from the outside, it looks more like Pac-Man, who will perish if he stops opening his insatiable mouth, devouring everything around him. Life is perhaps the greediest and most pathetic state of matter imaginable. Self-sufficiency and life are incompatible concepts.